Gotta hurry up, get the telehandler. It's been an accident. Good stuff. All right, both my trailers full. That's for my first load, but. Yeah, some of those trees you can still cut down. Just not, I don't think you can do it with the scorpion though.
Yeah, well, I tried to do it with the chainsaw, it still won't let me do it. But when I pulled out, it said, I don't have access to it.
Yeah. Pointed it. See, it kind of turns as you cut it.
See? Yeah.
So I'm a little off, so I pull up a little bit and hoping that it will adjust. I stick it out a little bit. See what it does now.
Get right on top of it.
Yep. Yep. That one log messed it all up, but that's fine. See, and that's how I get it in a pile like that. Normally, if it wasn't that dang long, it wouldn't have been that big of an issue. But yeah, that's how I do it, just like that, in a nice, neat little pile. And then once I get enough, like right now, I usually wouldn't do this, but once I get enough, I'll drive up like this here, and then just adjust everything. Just push it all up against it. Nice and tight. Then if I want to pick some up, I can do that too. Boom.
What I need, you know, is stacking back and bed on, put them on my truck.
Mm-hmm. Straight from here. Boom. Oh, boom, perfect. Gee, you might be able to get one or two more on there, three more on there maybe.
Yeah, I think I'm trying to make this stack right here.
Oh, yeah, that light's in the way. I'm looking at you. I thought I'm looking at you how you got it all.
Dump the thing that,
crazy.
Yeah, I'm trying to dump it, but nothing like that, but the doggone thing open up.
I'm gonna knock those off.
I might get to go with that claw, that thing I used to have.
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah,
because you got longer, witch claws too, oh. So yeah, that yeah. Kind of makes a difference on that.
Plus it sit high up too, that thing up and sit high,
yeah.
High up.
Yeah. Yeah, high, much higher up, yep. Yeah, go ahead and move those off so I can set this one down in there.
All right.
There you go. Just lift them up and move them off. Back up. You should be able to come up, take them off with you. There you go. Perfect. Perfect. I'm about to play with the straps some.
No.
Yeah, it's too full. It's too full. It's dangerous where you're at.
Yeah. I couldn't be no logger, especially if somebody had to do like that. I had to be hard time. They were new to it. Couldn't get that stuff on the truck. Using another house, another thing.
Yeah. Let me see. I'm gonna bring it back. Boom. Boom. Perfect.
Are you trying to tell my driver you were trying to escape? Do it. Clamp it on it.
Yeah, I was thinking about it, but I might end up catching your claw too. But I could try it. You want me to try it?
Yeah.
All right. Just let me know when you're gonna drop it.
I'm trying to drop it up high.
All right. Let me know when it hits the wood, because I can't really see from this angle. I'm gonna try it though. Okay. He said it's greedy. All right. Yeah, I'm looking. I can see your claw a little bit. Did I get it?
No.
I got one.
Yeah, you got it now. You got it. It's on there.
Yeah,
I know I ain't gonna want no more feel up there now.
Nah, definitely not now. Climb up here. Yeah, it's like right there. Man, you might have some problems all in this bad boy, yeah. It's all lopsided and whatnot. All right, yeah, let me go get my truck. I'm gonna drive it behind yours and actually, let me back this up real quick so I can adjust my arm again. I'm scared.
Are you already made over there?
Yeah, I'm driving my truck over there where you're at now.
Oh, okay.
This bad boy is heavy. It is a heavy load. Got this heavy load coming down the road. Heavy load. I'm taking it slow. Them tires are like flat too. Got my beacons on, safety, let everybody know I'm coming through, wide load. Ooh, I gotta make some wide turns, B-Ball. We gotta look at the map, see what's the best route to take, doggone. This is crazy. I'm making it though. We doing the thing. We doing the thing right here. Just take my time. I don't want to flip it. Hey, we got it. We're gonna experience a little glitching because your thing's full of wood and mine is. It's a lot for this these PS4s to handle. Take this bad boy slow. Ready to make this big haul?
Wait, hold on.
Oh yeah, the route. Yeah, left there. All right, so we're here now. I would say avoid that mountain altogether because I think we took the mountain coming over here.
Go like go down and go south, go all the way around.
Yeah, so you would have we would have to I think we're faced this way to the road. So yeah, that's
So
gonna
make
be
a left
tough
when we go
actually.
out. Go make a left and go out. When we go out, go straight, go make a left.
Actually, yeah, because that but there's a bridge right there. Make if we make
Yeah.
that left, we're gonna go up the mountain.
Oh
So
man.
what we need to do is back up and turn around. That's what we need to do. If we turn around, we
Oh, you know
take that
we go on this dirt road right here. This little pathway road. I got a shop down here.
We t if we take that gravel road all the way straight to into
W,
yeah.
where 30 at?
Yep, where the 30 at? Yep. And then we come
Oh, we
up
go up.
above 26
Oh,
and
yeah, we go around. Yeah, I see
yeah,
now.
and go around. That way we
Let's
can
go.
just yeah, it'll be more straight instead of what you call it?
Okay,
Yeah, that I think that's a more straight road instead of going through the cutting through the fields. Or we go down. Well, down's a little windy too, though.
then. Yeah,
Yeah,
we can
yeah.
go and cause if we go on this on that pathway, the pathway that's going straight across, always go
Yep.
always to that main road.
Yep. Yep. So yeah, we'll do that then. But we're gonna have to
Right
turn around though.
there. Turn around,
All right, let me
We're
turn
gonna
around
turn
first
around.
since I'm in the back. All right,
Well, I'm
well,
gonna
here
pull
we
out the
go. I'm gonna
road
try
and
it.
I'm gonna bag up. I'm gonna pull out the road and I'm gonna bag all the way up there and pull in.
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
All right.
Ooh-wee. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're good. I'm gonna pull up this
Ooh,
way.
look at that. Ooh, look at that. That's how you do it. That's how you do it right there.
We
Oh.
got a lot of glitching going on because there's so
Yeah,
much
I know.
wood.
So mine bouncing like it's falling.
Yeah.
Falling, Be
Yeah,
fair,
mine too.
man.
Mine's skipping, like it's skipping. All right,
Like you don't want to dig in that wood.
I'm faced the right way. Oh yeah, you
Yeah,
are
I'm
too.
right behind you.
Dadgum! Yeah, you're flying. Here, you want to get in front of me? Here, I'll let you in front of me.
No, you can't. You can go ahead.
I'll let you in front of me here. You get in front because you got way more power than I do.
Bridges a little bit.
Yeah, because I don't even have my engine upgraded.
Or you don't, you can't.
Yeah. So I got a much lower takeoff and everything. Doggone, that's a powerful truck right there. I should have got a Griffin too. I'm over working with the man.
Yeah, I gotta have that Griffin.
Yeah, that Griffin is what's up. Yeah, you hauling butt down there. Ain't no problem for that. Oh! Oh my goodness! Oh, are you okay?
I was sitting
You
there looking at
okay?
this. I was sitting, oh my goodness. I was sitting there looking at this.
Oh.
I was looking at this my shop right there. I was paying attention. Oh my goodness.
My goodness! Meanwhile,
I was sitting there looking at my shop.
I'm coming. Hold on, let me figure out how I get up there to you. You okay? Gotta hurry up and get the telehandler. It's been an accident. I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh my goodness. Yeah, too much power. You were going too fast, man. You were.
I was looking at my shot right here. The shot right here. I was looking at that and I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah,
But yeah,
here,
I
let me see if I
saw.
can let me see if I can help you here.
Oh, let me see what my wife called. Oh, hold on a second. Hold
Yeah, she wanna know how if you're okay. Don't cry, man. Don't cry. It's okay. Oh, we're up on a hill too. This might not be good at all. Hopefully it works to our advantage though. All right, we're losing daylight. Yeah, we gotta get this thing flipped over. All right, let me see what we're working with here. There we go. Whoa! That's too heavy. That's too heavy. There we go. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. All right. Yeah, it might work, but I doubt it though. Yeah, but I don't think it's gonna work though. It's just too heavy. I flipped over a truck before. Oh, almost. Alright, and let me open my claw real quick. Nope. Uh-huh. There we go. Yeah. Alright, now try it. Not at all. Oh man. I think I'm stuck. There you go. There you go. Hold on. While you doing that, I'ma get. Yep. Yep. I see it. Keep it like that. Keep it like that. I'm coming. Yep. Trying to get it to connect. If I could just get it to connect. Oh man. I wonder if I back up while you lift, will it flip it? Yep, yep, get up there, get it up there, get it up there, get it up there. Push it, push it, push it. No, don't back up, don't back up, don't back it up. No, no, I got it. I got it. I got it. Yeah, right, yeah. Back up and get back up under it. Get it up there. Get it up there. All right, easy, easy, easy it up there.
There we go.
All right, get an 18-wheeler and see. Get an 18-wheeler and see if you can attach it. Oh, it's there! It's there! We got it! We got it! Yeah, you're gonna have to go slow, man.
But we're gay.
Yeah. Oh, man. Let me back up these telehandlers. Alright, hold on. I'm coming. I'm back up these telehandlers real quick. Yeah! Alright. Following right behind you. Yeah, just take it slow. Take it slow. Make sure you're following the GPS. Yeah, you're going to make this right. Yeah.
Let me bag it up a little bit.
That was crazy. Oh, my goodness. I should have got the stronger engine, to be honest with you, right here. Cups of coffee, 500 cigarettes, everything's working good. Moving along good. Nah, they do it on PC. You don't have this problem.
Yeah.
Oh, slow down. You about to jump. Slow down. No. Yes, turn it right. Yeah, there you go. You leveled out. Yeah, slow down on them turns, man. Slow down. Oh, man, that was close. On these turns, yeah, you got to go slow.
Easy.
You saved it. It was going to tilt, and then you turned right, and you leveled it out. Yeah. 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 That county judge tried to rob me blind. But them big wheels of rubber gonna rubber off of my mind. Well, I'm a highway junkie and I need that old white wine. Oh, got a guy coming. Yeah, back up, let him go, because, you know, he's going to be crying. Hopefully he turns left. Oh, my God, he's turning this way, too. Oh, we got traffic behind us. Oh, hold on. Oh! Oh, okay. You almost hit my windshield there. Oh, careful. Oh, let him go. Yeah, there you go. Honk. Said, drive that 18-wheeler, boy. You're the king of the road. Said, I was the king of the road. But them big wheels of rubber gonna rub. Yeah, and it's back roads, too, so we won't be dealing with traffic.
Yeah, you want to do the back road?
Yeah, let's do that. Flag him, tell him to go around.
I pull to the side much as I can.
Just go ahead. I would say just go ahead and sell. Yeah, you good. They'll be all right. We ain't gonna block traffic too much. You got to go into that stack of wood right there. Yeah.
Oh, right here.
Yeah, there's the sales trigger. Is inside. Jump on top. Yeah. Woo! How much you get?
71,000.
You got take your straps off. Yeah. Go in your truck. Go in your truck. Hit hold R1. Yeah. And R1 and R3, and it should take them all out. And y'all better not be running into me. Okay, we ain't got no cars coming anyway. No cars coming anyway. We good.
R1
and R3. Yeah. There you go.
I gotta do that when I press soap.
Yeah, I'll try to remember to do that too. Hopefully, my logs don't go flying all over.
71,000 plus 4,000.
Oh man, that's what's up.
Probably 76, whatever.
Mm-hmm. Let's see what I get for mines. Ooh. Can you go around the building, or do you have to come back this way?
Well, I think you can go around because like a trail around here, like a truck or something, like a truck.
Yeah. All right. Because I'm gonna put both of mine in the trigger and see if I can sell both at the same time.
All right. come back around and look.
All right. Yeah, I think that's in there. Oh, nope.
No, no, yeah, come back a little bit more. You got a bunch of room back in the back.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm gonna drop one trailer off there and then get the other one.
Put a side right side.
Yeah. All right, I'm trying to release the other one. There we go. And now, detach is not allowed in this state. What state? What state am I in? I can't detach. There we go. There we go. Yeah, see, that's what I'm going to do. And then I'm going to back this one up.
Right beside.
Yeah, I'm going to back this one up. Put it right beside. Yeah. Yeah.
I was probably doing it flip over like that, the way you know, like, you know, like, you ain't flip over, no, I can't.
Mm-hmm.
But you got them tires to the ground, though. Goodness, boy, I'm doing like, they're back flat. Wow.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. Those tires look like they flat, they all that weight on it. All right, let me talk to the manager. Ooh, 107,900 dollars.
Not including you right here.
Yeah, not including those. For some reason, those ain't coming down. I don't know. Oh, there it goes. I had to knock them down. Yeah, there we go. All right. So that's 100,007. No, 107,000. Yeah. Yeah, 107,000 for that first bit. Now let's see what this is. It. Ooh, 12,000. Yeah. Yeah. We might have to go.
Give me a little.
Yep. Matter of fact, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna leave this trailer here, and I'm gonna take this to the shop and sell it and get a stronger truck, and hopefully, everything will work good. I miss you. I miss you. You did a good job, buddy. Mm-hmm. And that's good money.
It wasn't that bad.
I was scared, but it wasn't that bad. Yeah. Shoot. All right, I'm gonna take this one to the store and I'm gonna sell it, and I'm gonna keep the trailer here. I'll come back and pick up the trailer with my other trucks. See how it roll and do that real quick.
Yeah, I'm gonna give me one like that too. Give me a trailer like that.